My name's Sam Lavender, I work at Film4. Well, I work for Film4, which is the broadcasting wing of Channel 4 TV in the UK. We've worked with Ben on a number of his previous films. We've developed and supported him throughout this. We were here with High Rise last year as well. So it's just very important to be here and to support Ben and to celebrate this movie. A very, very particular point of view. A film made by a real cineast and a really, really special filmmaker. Obviously, actors who see his films want to work with him, and then working with him is a complete pleasure.
And of course, we're here at a major international film festival. What do you think is unique about British filmmaking? What do you think is special about what we do in particular?
I think there's a real energy to it. I think there's a real independence of spirit. I think that we sit between Europe and America, and we take both of those traditions on, and we are in conversation with them, but we also bring our own point of view. It's a real do not want to use a cliche, it's a real melting pot of influences that come across. I think there's an energy, I think there's an attitude towards the world which I think people really, really appreciate and connect to.
How proud are you that the film is not only screening in presentation here, but also closing this year's London Film Festival as well?
Extremely proud. It's very simple. Extremely proud. More of the same. We want to work with the best filmmakers out of the UK, the best producers, best writers out of the UK, and out of Europe and internationally. So we have an awful lot of ambition. We are committed to bring through new talent. We're committed to working on films with an international ambition. So more of the same, and hopefully we'll see you again here next year.